across the country, including right here in Florida. And today I'm asking every one of you to give us some of your precious time to be part of this campaign. The real stake in making sure our country heads into the future with confidence and optimism, that we truly are stronger together. That's what will that prepares our young people for the jobs of the future, whether college is affordable, whether student debt can be paid back, whether our healthcare is affordable, whether we lead the world with strength and steadiness, working with allies and partners to make sure that we move toward peace and prosperity. There is an exciting, bold agenda before us. But it cannot be done by any one person. It must be done by all of us.
Okay.
And that is something that Donald Trump does not understand.
Anyway, I'm documenting massive fraud. Yes, sir. Just massive, massive. I estimate 700 to 800.
That was set in. It's so dire, so dark, so divisive, so dangerous. But among the things he said,